Today, I am making unstoppable, the strongest and the weirdest Beyblade.